Here's how to make a custom LEGO Tom Holland. Starting at the top, you're going to get the hair from Han Solo. Then you're going to get the face from Professor Trelawney. And finally, you're going to get the torso and legs from Cedric Diggory. And now that we have all the pieces, let's make this minifig. And here we have my LEGO Tom Holland. And for an accessory, I gave him some spoilers.